I wanted to learn something new and I started doing mobile applications. This is the first mobile application I built and I wanted to try Flutter. Flutter is a user interface toolkit developed by Google. It's open source and it's made by developers for compiling native desktop, web and mobile applications. The application that we will build is a simple name generator, and the application will show a list of names, let you scroll down and show an infinite list of names. You can select your favorite names and see them in a separate page that will show you a list of your favorites. Then you can move back, deselect other names and select different names to add to your list. It's a very basic application for mobile devices. You can follow the tutorial by watching the video or visit the Flutter website. Before you can start, you need to download and install Flutter SDK, Android Studio, and set up your own editor. In my case, I'm using Visual Studio Code, which is a great idea. You can download everything from the Flutter website and follow the step-by-step instructions for the environment setup. During the video, I won't talk to explain what I'm doing. We'll be simply following the instruction on the Flutter website. So most of the steps that I will take are available on the Flutter website. You might want to watch the video because some of these steps are not really clear, and as you need to insert code in a specific position of the Dart page. Dart is a new language that Flutter uses to develop the application and compile them down in native computer code language. So let's get started.